really should not even be out here.
So Jerry, all she could do is watch this destruction like everybody else.
Well, this destruction is coming to you courtesy of John Laurinaitis and nobody else. Ordering this match.
Oh, here's again, cover. Another cover on Zack Ryder.
Count, right?
Balls count anywhere, and again Ryder kicks out. And I mean, you can give the kid credit if you want for trying to hang in this thing. But I mean, how wise is this?
He needs to. If I don't know what he needs to try to do, maybe try to get back into the ring.
I got an idea.
Maybe the safest place.
Tap what? Out. Give up. I mean, you're in there with a maniacal. This man is a psychopath. I mean, he's hell-bent on getting John Cena to embrace hate. I mean, well, this is a direct statement to Cena.
This should be over. I mean, he's just... It's torture. Back to the ribs and the back.
This is uncomfortable. Ryder's helpless. And all of this to get to Cena. It's almost like Ryder's some sacrificial lamb or something here tonight. He sent a message to Cena. Look at Ryder trying to fight back into this thing with one right hand.
I mean, it's just too much to ask for. The abuse, the punishment that Zack Ryder has taken on this problem.
Look at that.
Steel Ridge.
Oh my God.
Through the stage.
Gotta be stopped.
Oh, you're good.